What are you looking at, Digby? Get back to work.
Serious.
What was that?
Nothing, sir. All my life waited for something great. Here I am with nothing showing and all I want. Yes, it is all I want. It's us. Don't worry, I got you.
Thank you so much.
Here you go, miss. Oh, pardon me. Sometimes I forget how my job makes me a total slob.
Nice vest.
Oh, you like it? I look like Buzz Lightyear's lame uncle. So, who are you playing chess with?
Oh, some guy from work. If he beats me, I'm letting him take me out on a date.
How do you like his odds?
Not so good, actually. I use a strategy to get out of dates all the time.
Sounds like you won't need it, but good luck.
Watch where you're going, Digby.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
You saw that shit deal with Williams, man? He's gonna get fired. He lost the firm like $1 million.
Are you serious, Jim?
What?
Don't worry, I got it.
Always one step ahead of the game, aren't you, Will?
So I'm guessing the chess master has finally been beaten.
Oh, please. I won in 6 moves and he begged me for a few more chances.
Well, he's bound to learn your tricks eventually.
Doubtful.
What do you mean my toilet flooded? How can that happen?
Well, I gotta get back to the office, Will. I'll see you around.
All right, see you, and go easy on him.
You live very well, don't you?
No complaints. Do you play?
Do you play, Violet?
Try me.
Time for a quick game? My boss is on lunch break.
Yeah, sure. Come on over.
You know, I read that chess dates back to the 6th century.
Really? Did you? Well, in medieval France, the troubadours would learn chess so that they could spend time and... Stop it!
Well, if it isn't the trash man. Thanks for warming her up for me. I'll take it from here.
Hey, Digby. Get over here. I got a real fun job for you.
Have fun, Digby. Are you serious?
You got a problem?
Yeah, we got a problem.
Ouch. Jim, not sure about that last move. You shouldn't sacrifice something unless it's real important, you know.
Who do you think you are teaching me about strategy? You're a trash man, for Pete's sake.
I was trash man.
I quit.
Violet?
I'm here for a rematch. No distractions this time.
We're in the middle of a game, Trash Man. Beat it.
Checkmate.
Well, whatever, this game sucks anyway.
Let's get out of here, Violet. Break's almost over.
You know, I'll meet you back at the office, Jim, okay?
So, we meet again, Chess Master.
Are you ready to be dethroned?
Try me.